Well, Nastya, here's your little video. This one here came in. The Suzuki Kawasaki something. Bad battery. My little Mercury here. The red chest. Right, put all this stuff on the battery. This one Mike's working on. Here's a Rex.
So you only work part-time now, man?
I'm only working,
Here's Emilio crying. Say hello to Nastya.
At my grandson's school, I was just, you know, I'm waiting to go back to work. I got released for modified. They sent me.
Yeah,
of course, puppy. Today and having to work for me.
Something Emilio's working on. We're doing bags on this. Another little Sportster. That's the one that the lady ran over Mike on. Like stool chest.
Really?
Here's the horn.
That's not bad. I was doing it for free.
Here's Mr. Boring Machine. Poles.
You were doing it for free?
Back
pain. Mike's ready to build some motors. Another motor there. There's a Tommy eating tire machine. These clamps here, this DC thing, this one turns it. This one makes this thing here go in and out. And this one makes it squeeze and unsqueeze. And there's a balancing machine. Back here is first big compressor, gas can. Second big compressor. This is all used oil here. Where we dump all our filters and snap. These are our main drain pans here. This goes over to the other shop. Yeah, what else we got here? All set up from this side. This area we're going to think about putting the lathe in.
35 pounds.
There's a cylinder set in the boring machine. See how that goes. There's all the tools and stuff we got with it. Sanding machine. Here's Mike's little baby lathe. Here's a hot power washing machine. This is our junkyard back here. These are a wall that goes on the other shop. There's Joe over there sweeping the floor. Anyway, and there's Mike. Say hi to Nastya.
Hey!
Well, Emilio is gone this morning. Here's our truck. We got a bunch more racks. I think he said there were 9 of them. So, expanding still. Here's the showroom. Quite a few bikes. Got a lot more of them here. Here's all of our big Jap race bikes. Some Harleys, some Bagger Harleys, and over there's our far side, the big metric cruiser. Mr. Fire Department. That's about it for now.